now going to subtract 2/3 minus 2/5. But this is very difficult to do if we do not have common denominators. If we list out the multiples for a fraction with a denominator of 3 and a fraction with a denominator of 5, we learn that the common multiple is 15. That means I'm going to get this fraction that now has a denominator of 3 into a fraction with a denominator of 15, and this fraction, which has a denominator of 5, into a fraction with a denominator of 15. And then I will be able to know how many I need to subtract. So let's start here with 2/3. 2/3 has a denominator of 3, and 3 times 5 is 15. That means I'm going to multiply the numerator times 5 and the denominator times 5. Get all of this set up here. Multiply my denominator. So 2/3 is equivalent to 10/15. Here with my fraction that has a denominator of 5, I need to multiply 5 times 3 to get to the place where we have a denominator of 15. So I'll multiply the numerator times 3 and the denominator times 3. So 2/5 is equivalent to 6/15. Now I'm not going to do anything here with this set of 6/15. I'm just going to use it for my reference to know how many I need to take away from this set that has 10/15. So our problem is now 10/15 minus 6/15. So I need to take away, and here by taking away, I'm going to turn over 6 of the 15 pieces. I'm going to take away 6. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 10/15 minus 6/15 equals 4/15.